any of you have seen the Travel Oregon video that came out, and it is, wow, what a trip. I mean, that's crazy. I mean, you know, what is in the water in Oregon? I mean, have you seen it?
I know, $5 million to boost tourism, and they come out with this anime short, and it looks like somebody was taking LSD.
I think I'm going to start drinking more water from now on.
I think bunnies are taking, like, eating the mushrooms or something. It looked like they were kind of popping up everywhere, all excited.
Now, elephant-sized rabbits carrying small children hopping through the tulip fields. That's going to bring a lot of tourists to Oregon, but not for the reason that they planned on.